Welcome back, Cat Babes, to another tutorial here on Cat's Creations. In today's tutorial, I will be doing this look that you see right here for Pride. It is next month and in the state of Arizona. I'm not sure if it's the same anywhere else, but it will be held next Saturday. Not this current one coming, but the one after. I believe it's the 7th. And this is just a look for you guys to recreate so you can have a little bit of fun and show your personality. And I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. Bye, guys. Welcome back, Cat Babes. So I know it's been a hot minute per video. I'm sorry. But today we're gonna go ahead and do a Pride look, and I thought it would be intelligent, you know, I have some cool ideas sometimes, to use the James Charles palette. So first what we're gonna wanna do is we're gonna wanna open up this pretty bad boy, and we're gonna go ahead and coat our eyelid. The NYX eyeshadow base primer. On both lids. Then going in with a flat Jaclyn Hill Morphe brush, we're just going to go ahead and pick up the shade Canvas, which is a cream color. We're just going to go ahead and set the eyeshadow primer. Sigma E40 blending brush, and we're just going to go ahead and pick up the shade called 518, which is the orange shade in this palette. It is this one right there. This one right there. It looks yellow to you guys on camera, sorry, but it is orange. Called You're Kidding, which is a red shade, pretty vibrant. Tap off some of the Access shadow. Sorry I haven't done videos for you guys in a while. I've been having like a cut on my lip that keeps ripping, and it's just now finally starting to fill up, and then this bad boy right here in the middle of my forehead popped up out of nowhere. And I don't like to film videos with these because it makes your foundation seem blotchy, and I don't like that. Okay, now that we have the eyeshadow down, we're gonna pick up a BH Cosmetics number 5 brush from their Royal, I think it's their Royal Affair collection. Go ahead and pick up some of that red and blend it in. Then going back over it with the orange that we first used, just to vibrant it up. just don't want to lose any of the, this is a little weird. Going into the shade Skip, which is a bright ass pink shade. We're just gonna go ahead and pop right there. Going back in with the red shade. And I love that. We're gonna start from the inner corner. Going in with a stipple brush, we're going to go ahead, another flat shading brush. We're going to pick up the color Brother, which is a blue shade. And then going in with the Jaclyn Hill 41 brush, we're going to go in with that bright green shade right in the outer corner. And go back in with the blue. And then the green. Back in with the purple. And then take your makeup wipe. Alright, cat babes, now that I am back to doing the eyes, we're going to go ahead and pick up that green shade that we used. And what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and start to bring it down. going to go in with, purple. I'm starting to bring it down too. Okay, and then the blue shade. Alright, and then going back in with the blue shade. And where did I put the brush? Going back in with the green fluffy brush. And then go in with white eyeliner. Babes is my final look for Pride. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you have not already, please subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button and hit that bell icon so you can know when I upload. And again, thank you guys so much for watching my video, and I'll catch you in my next one. Bye, guys.